Sesame Street News takes you once more to the far-off island laboratory of Dr. Nobel Price, the great inventor, for news of his latest amazing discovery.
Hi all there. This is Kermit the Frog speaking to you from the far-off island laboratory of Dr. Nobel Price, who's about to yet again show us his latest invention. Dr. Price, are you okay?
Yes, quite good.
Mm-hmm. And what is the latest invention that you have for us today?
Oh, today I have foot snuggies!
Foot snuggies are under that cover right there, yes?
Yes.
And what do they do?
Well, foot snuggies keep your feet from getting your shoes dirty.
Yeah.
And they keep your shoes from getting your feet dirty.
Mm-hmm.
And they keep your feet warm and snug all at the same time.
That's wonderful. And I understand that you've been working on this invention for 5 long years.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm. 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 That must take a lot of courage, Dr. Price.
Well, I'll admit I got cold feet for a while.
Yeah.
But I did not give up. Now I am ready to show the world my foot snuggies.
Oh, good. Well, I just can't wait to...
No what? Peeking.
Oh, no peeking. Sorry about that.
Mm-hmm. I caught you.
All right. Sorry.
Ready, mankind.
Mankind is ready.
Here we have foot snuggies, Penny.
They're very pretty, yeah.
Yes, I knitted them myself.
Yes, but Dr. Price, these are not foot snuggies. These are called socks. They're socks. They're socks.
You've seen them before?
Of course I've seen them before. Everybody has seen socks.
Where?
Well, you see them on feet. Everybody's feet are wearing socks. You out there, are you wearing socks? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Would you like to show the good doctor your socks? Take a look. See? Mm-hmm. See all those socks out there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You mean, look at that.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
They hug the ankle and the foot just like my foot snuggies.
Just like your socks do. Those are socks. I hope you're not too unhappy, Dr. Price.
Me? Dr. Nobel Price? Unhappy?
Well.
5 years down the drain. You think that would make me unhappy? Don't be silly.
This is Kermit the Frog returning you to your regularly scheduled program. Hey, listen, maybe if you just watch television once in a while.
What's television?